There's a substantial body of research connecting breakfast with children's ability to learn. At least three reviews of the existing scientific evidence have demonstrated this relationship over the last decade. Gail Ramprasad of the University of Florida conducted one of these reviews in 2005 and found that breakfast may improve children's cognitive functioning, memory, and test grades. In 2007, Dr. J.M. Murphy from Harvard Medical School published a review looking at the relationship between breakfast and learning and found that eating breakfast is linked to students' cognitive functioning and academics. In a 2013 review of breakfast studies by Katie Adolphus from the University of Leeds, noted links between breakfast and on-task behavior in the classroom, as well as student achievement. Now, let's look at the benefits of school breakfast specifically. Dr. David Frisvold at the University of Iowa recently studied how the school breakfast program influences achievement in reading, math, and science.
So what I learned from the study was that the availability of the school breakfast program does lead to an improvement in achievement. The results were most clear for math achievement. So there's strong evidence of an improvement in math achievement, and there was, I would say, some evidence as well of improvements in reading and science achievement.
Dr. Charles Basch from Columbia University is also interested in the effect the school breakfast could have on academic achievement. He recently identified several strategies that education systems could adopt to improve student well-being. He concluded that increasing participation in school breakfast programs should be a priority, as this could improve children's diets and consequently their readiness to learn.
Well, I think one of the things that's important to recognize is that breakfast is one of many different health-related behaviors and health factors that may affect motivation and ability to learn. But one thing that we do know from science is that from a very early age, even before we're born, nutrition plays a vital role in the development of our brains. And as we grow older, the extent to which we have good nutrition, along with other things like sleep and physical activity and a protective, caring environment, really cultivates the development of our brains in ways that help us to learn better. The big takeaway from this research is breakfast is one of several factors that warrants consideration as a priority in efforts to help close the achievement gap.
These results are promising. However, there is still more to learn to confirm the relationship between school breakfast and student learning. For instance, how exactly does it influence learning? Does school breakfast benefit all students or just some? What are its long-term effects on learning? And how does eating school breakfast interact with other factors to influence student learning? Despite these unanswered questions, the scientific evidence demonstrates the potential of the school breakfast program to increase children's readiness to learn and succeed in school.